And that in turn led to the invention of money market funds, which could pool small amounts and buy treasury bills, even with a $10,000 minimum. So money funds were originally a source of competition for banks when banks were benefiting from a artificially low rate set by the government.